so sad, shocked and angry at the same time. The turtle said, "Sir, you are so arrogant." And the turtle rabbit looked the restaurant and he said, "I'm hungry. I want to eat." So the rabbit go to the restaurant and eat so many food. After that, they are going to and the rabbit ran so fast. And again, and the rabbit felt tired and slid under the tree. The rabbit at the turtle's walk, look, the rabbit is sleeping, and the turtle said,
"Let's make our melody a musical instrument. Bianca is four. My honor is 1950. Danica has variety of the notes. Bianca plays by Dolly. And now I will play one song. The title is An iPhone."
Today I tell you about my hobby. My hobby is playing piano. I'm very happy playing piano. Sometimes I don't play enough, but I think playing violin is best for me. So now I will play a song called "You Rise Me Up."
Spring and Mother Duck was sitting on the egg. One day, the egg started to break open. Soon, six more beautiful yellow ducklings and one big gray duckling came out of the egg. The gray duckling had big eyes and looked ugly, but Mother Duck loved him. Sometimes, the ugly duckling felt sad because he didn't look like any of his brothers, and any of his brothers didn't want to play with him. Every day, he went to the pond and asked the bird, "Do you know any duckling with gray feathers?" But you'll see, no. He didn't ask the swans because he didn't shine. They had long necks and white feathers. They were very beautiful. He looked at himself in the pond and felt even sadder. It was winter, so Mother Duck took her ducklings to the royal pond. The ugly duckling can't wait to go to the pond again. He wanted to see the beautiful swans. It was spring again, and the ugly duckling ran to the pond. He looked at himself in the phone and was surprised. "Is that me?" he asked. He looked, he was in a great apple. He was a beautiful swan. And all the other swans wanted to play with him.
"You have one like you," he said. "We are happy to meet you."
The young swan smiled. He ruffled his feathers, curled his leather neck, and cried joyfully.
"I never dream of it! I'm so happy!"
The moral message of the story is, don't judge people by their appearance, because appearance can't reflect anything. Like what happened in the story. At first sight, the yellow duckling is really cute and beautiful, but he had good attitude. Different from the ugly duckling, he had bad appearance but sound heart. And in the end, he can prove that he is better than rubber coating and metal features. Thank you, everyone. I hope you liked it. And thank you for your attention.
All talk until you are put all talk. After I came home from school, I and my sister went to a course. I take a bath and he is
53 years old. My mother is a housewife. His name is Mrs. Jason. I get up at 6 o'clock. After I get up, I go make my bed, brush my teeth, and have breakfast. My breakfast on Sunday is usually yellow rice. My yellow rice topping is fried chicken, egg, chips, and chili sauce. After I eat my breakfast, I go watch YouTube and then take a bath and play games. Usually my friend come to my house to play. After my friend get home, I feel bored and lonely. My parents usually ask me, "Do you want to go to the mall?" I feel bored going to the mall, but it's okay. And one reason why I'm bored going to the mall is because of my little sister. She is so annoyed because I need to look after this little kid. And after we arrive to the mall, my little sister will always want to play. My little sister likes to play at Trans Studio Mini. After we go to the mall, we go to my grandparents' house. We have dinner at my grandparents' house or at restaurants. After we have dinner, we get back home. And we sleep at 8 p.m. Okay, friends, I think that's enough. Sorry for my bad promise.
And now, my sister likes to eat chocolate food. Sometimes I give them chili sweet and sundae, and I usually use this bottle to see under water and so the water can get into my eyes. I usually go to fresh restaurant. Order, condensed milk, a bottle of milk, ice cube. Also, I have a bottle shaker and a glass and a spoon. So let's start. First of all, put my milk powder into the glass, into the bottle. Then put the milk and condensed milk and ice cream.